Hi folks, Praveen here. Today I will be giving you an introduction to OpenCV. Some of you may have never heard of what OpenCV is, some of you may have heard of OpenCV. I hope after the presentation, all of you would have learned something more and you would find the series of lectures interesting. What is OpenCV? OpenCV is a short form of open source computer vision. Pretty easy there. It's basically a library of functions for computer vision. Lots of them, lots of functions, an enormous library with lots of functions. It was originally developed by Intel in 1999 now. Intel, CPU manufacturer, had very clear vision of why they were looking for a tool like OpenCV. They were looking for applications that would require significant amount of compute. So computer vision applications require significant of computational resources. So the way they saw it, they were looking for applications that would require people to buy more or bigger hardware. They had a very clear and selfish motive for developing OpenCV. Eventually, the open source to let it free. It's now free to use with a BSD license. That means that you can make even commercial applications with OpenCV. You just have to declare that you've used OpenCV or use parts of OpenCV in your code, and you can go ahead with it. Pretty nice. It is written in C++, and it's got Pythons in Python. It's got bindings in Python, Java, C, etc. In this series of videos, we will be using Python and OpenCV together. In the latter part of it, as we go further, we'd also be looking at using JavaScript with OpenCV. OpenCV is cross-platform and can be used on a variety of devices. So it's portable to your mobile devices. You could make put that into Android apps, Apple apps. In case you're working with different embedded devices, in case you're working with Raspberry Pis, you can use OpenCV. You can use OpenCV with Jetson Nanos, Google Coruscant, etc. So it's cross-platform and can be used in a variety of devices. It can also be used in browsers. It's that lightweight. Now, as I'm closing, I'm going to reiterate: OpenCV is probably the most popular tool for computer vision. It's got more than 2,500 library functions. That basically means you could get started with some of your, you will definitely find some tools from day one, which you can use to build your larger computer vision application. It's used by large companies and startups. So literally anybody and everybody who does something in computer vision likely uses OpenCV in some way or the other. That could be the large behemoths like Google, Yahoo, Microsoft, Intel, IBM. It also includes car companies like Honda and Toyota. So literally anybody and everybody. Thank you. That's your time. In the next series of like videos, we'll be doing more hands-ons on OpenCV.